Our own dear Dr. Hodgkinson, just kindly read this through. To women's rising rights, be gentle, just, and true. You always point us to St. Paul, who lets the ladies down, and says that we were only made for man to be his glory and his crown, nor suffer us to speak in church or public hall, because our mother Eve says he was most to blame for bringing on the fall. Yet, doctor dear, to us would you be clear, from whom Paul got the power to say that witness place is simply this fear man, him author and obey. For the great master, whom Paul supposed to her was ever kind, and honored how to be. Thank you.